We will fight for justice for every victim in these cases.
Wyandotte County District Attorney Mark Dupree is making big changes in the Tequila KC case. Javier Alator and Hugo Villanueva-Morales are now charged with capital murder, one count for the four victims police say died in the October 6th mass shooting.
They are also charged with one count of attempted murder, six counts of aggravated battery, one count of aggravated assault, and each defendant has one count of criminal possession of a firearm by a convicted felon.
Alator was arrested just days after the shooting. However, Villanueva-Morales wasn't arrested until December 16th in Mexico. Dupree says he may face more charges later and possibly the death penalty.
And I believe that those facts devastated our community and the family members and the victims in this case. And whatever our law allows to try to help mend the pain, I think is what we should do. And that is what I looked at when determining moving forward and putting forth the amended charges.
Dupree says he hopes these charges show the community violence like this will not be tolerated in Wyandotte County.
And I think it's extremely important that the community knows that as you fight to make sure this is not okay in our community, the law enforcement will do our part in making sure that we don't tolerate it either.
And if convicted, that violence could cost them their lives.
The gravity of it is ultimately this. You're looking at being incarcerated for the rest of your life without the possibility of parole, or being put to death in the state of Kansas.
After the press conference, I spoke briefly with Jose Valdez, who was the bartender at the time of the shooting and a very good friend of a lot of the victims. He says he's grateful that Dupree is looking at the death penalty for both men and hopes the families find justice. Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.